Walking with lions casually can probably be easy when the lions are tamed, when we have experts who can deal with them around us and take charge of any untoward situation that may happen. Otherwise, we all know that the lion is an extremely powerful, strong, and a ferocious animal, and we dare not go close to a lion. But the same lion, with all its strength, power, ferocity, and influence as the king of the jungle, can be helplessly disturbed and frustrated. Any guesses? Who can frustrate a lion? A tiny little bird. Sometimes a bird may come and sit on the back of the lion, scratch it, tickle it, or pass on it, and to say nothing of driving away the bird, the lion cannot even reach it at times. And even if somehow the lion can reach it, the bird just flies away. Ladies and gentlemen, we as human beings have our power in the society that we live in as well. Our power comes from money, position, fame, influence, talent, skill. But just like the lion has that bird which can disturb him, we have that one bird which can leave us helpless, hopeless, sleepless, extremely frustrated and disturbed. That bird, which is our constant companion, is our mind. The greatest power in the world is not money or riches, position and influence. The greatest power in the world is our ability to take charge of our mind and focus it on and direct it to where we want it to be and not get directed by the mind. All mental health issues, depression, pressure, negativity, anxiety, stress, loneliness, worry come from the inability to deal with the mind. Spirituality and meditation is that practice which helps us to take charge of the mind, to train it and be empowered to live a life which is peaceful, mindful, and joyful.